Shut up, Aron. Dang.
single health. A single screw up, and now I'm gonna fucking die. These people are finding a way to undertake. These people. Because they have a friggin' head on you by their side. Attack. I don't have time to just go come and check back on this bullshit. Being occupied by someone.
Private a fucking goddamn quattro had to be enough just for him, just to get those fucking bomb marks and kill me. Just
fucking wow.
That big ass. The C tier team that's not gonna have fucking hard with the C.
I don't know what the fuck happened. I just do not know why that fucking goes.
I have not exactly trying to get myself up there for some reason.
Look up.
I really just fish with a hammer.
Adopted family, a messed up ass black family from freaking ABC. Now I'm starting to get zero kills. I wish there was like some place I was able to shoot from. Oh, okay. Lion's acting like such a fucking child. Why am I aiming up at that ballista?
Oh, rocket ammo.
It. Of course.
What is happening?
Fuck, why am I stuck walking to the wall? That's terrible. I cannot. Cannot do anything. That's true. You don't have to prepare your story. Don't. Stream on the Xbox there. You can do that. What's up? Your grandma show is gonna get all the milk for team. But the dandy guy seems nice.
Game Watcher got to have some fucking goddamn mechanic of me just simply just me slipping down that fucking steep ass slope of that goddamn grass.
That was stupid. We just had to have some fucking weird ass mechanic of me just slipping off that mechanic. I did not die. Game Logic made me die. That's their fault. I died because the game made me die. The game secretly must have been fucking me in the middle of me back to pull out. But this shit. Definitely get rank 60 for sure off this fucking game. Death is easy. Trying to make my record look good, but still, even after MBK, my record still looks bad. Of course, you know that repeated a one that's gonna play to keep me awake, even though I am awake. Screw out that bit, that crap. Oh,
of course, going directly after me. K-Logic sends all the files after me. Fucking stupid ass company. Why is every file against me when there's just everyone else on the battlefield? You just really want my fucking soul out of me. Fucking gay ass goddamn... Aim for salt, all fucking
aim. What do you nasty some fucking button press? No fucking warning. Of course, no one died twice, so that's probably mean I'm gonna get put in last fucking place for that dumbass shit. I'm probably gonna get put.
Fucking adopted ass family out of here. Get that dick riding ass white Asian fucking piece of family owned and failed shit out of this company. Think slip, fire him, gay logic. That's what you should do. That's how you make it. That's what the game's about, that's what the game is gonna be about.
just spam win, just get knocked out, and somehow I'm really saved because there's some freaking platform here and shit. Because if there wasn't, I'd be dead by now. Sweatiest bullshit ever on the fucking planet. For just a bot, I don't fucking get it. What the fuck? Gotta try a hard one. These bots are just absolute fucking fakes. They're just animatronics. Something epic happens to me after I really try and get revenge. Of course, my alarm's acting up. I made this alarm for a reason. Getting sniped by Gay Logic again. I can't even just spam win back. I can't even just... I don't have time to react. Yeah. Of course. And then my AP meter's
empty. My meter's empty.
It's not full. What happened to it?
Why did it not automatically shoot like every other?
The game likes to offend people. Even worse, we're gonna face off against a D-tier ass, solid ass, no outside, no lights, fucking bum ass DPU.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pressing all day 24/7.
Oh great, I do not need another one because I already have one. Attacked by bomb rocks, even more. Why is this team even trying hard for? Hard for what? Shit, here comes the carrier.
Here comes the freaking carrier. Shape, see shit. The meteor storm's just blocking my vision. I am trying to get NBK. Hopefully this is where I get NBK now. Get NBK soon enough. No, MVK, are you kidding me? Why do you end the thing? Who even in?
What? I cannot speak words. Why do people want to end battle so quick?
What about the freaking item boxes they get out of them? They just don't give a crap anymore. They just got what the game wanted to give them. So it doesn't really matter. I can't even get the exact... Like, how am I supposed to get Fireball Barrage doing this shit? When am I ever gonna get it? I'm doing whatever Gay Logic says. I'm really spending all my money for them, and they still won't give me the goddamn weapon. Probably have to play this game, be like a veteran of this goddamn game, play like for 10 fucking years in total, 9,000 hours in.
All this tribe, whatever it is. All this tribe. Of course, you don't get affected by it. You lose to them. Get my shit interrupted. I want that crap to be over and
And of course, we're bending these fucking games quickly. Where's the pride of even taking freaking
board boss stuff, dude?
Stop ending games so quick.
I don't get that shit. Of course, I get knocked away with the Rocket Man across.
Thank you.
tier team. They can do whatever they want. Bullshit. Or 20 ass deaths, gets Giggy gets signal to target me. You have a rocket man, you can freaking speed through that. You don't have to worry about walking through. And here we go, sword shielding your ass off of it. And I'm gonna get a 2v1 at the fucking end, and I'm gonna lose my MVP title. A-Logic sends me off with a 2v1, which I will lose. It's of course 1v1 gets canceled. I fucking die.
thirsty ass spot.
What is wrong with my aim? I cannot aim at the serial killer. There you go. Oh great, come to avenge the phone leader. Yes. Fucking angry and shit.
One of you, gay logic, is that the best you can fucking do? Just keep saying fucking God.
Ice can work. Probably not. Ice is never gonna work. Saying the game quick again. Annoyed off that shit. I don't like that. My name is Game. Thank you. What do you want to check? You really want to use my fucking badges? You can use your Mari. You can use the Vontae. Try installing a freaking app game. Snipe down the sea, then we get fucking down the beach. They really just want to mash that bad. I could tell. They already had their fucking buttons ready for all that mashing and bullshit. Some fake ass baloney there of just
4v1 Gay Logic sending its fucking bots after just released Soul Battle.
Not even though they're clearly not even gonna get shit at all.
Fuck off!
Spell lock, you can't do shit. But of course, Agent Thompson comes in out of the last moment. He's just a man's butthole, known to freaking humankind. Come in and save the Necromancer from being in dispel lock. Everyone else here, he wants to save him.
Thank you.
Of course, spamming some fucking random ass bullshit, hoping it would work. More snipers coming after me, of course. Now you're gonna let me fucking recover. More snipers. Pick up Meteor Storm, of course. That's why you have to do that, fucking moronic ass, stupid ass. A corner. I can launch another one. All of a sudden, making some fake ass comebacks. Fake ass comebacks at this point. You fucking tornadoes. Of course, what is this game gonna launch? What is this fucking garbage ass team plan to launch? Three of them now. Dude, so fucking cool. Another meteor. Because they want that thirsty ass win so bad. How is our freaking castle gate gonna get damaged by just one single fucking enemy? I don't get that. Fucking gay logic probably gave that entity some buffed ass attack and then somehow working for him. Literally a nobody ass goddamn entity. Oh great, another freaking PM item, but I don't even know if it's good or not. I hope it's good or not, it has to be good. It's good. the game's gonna pair up with another garbage ass team, and we're gonna get paired. I do not thank Tim. Tim's a fucking useless ass. Able to do shit. Game fucking cheated because there's gonna be people guarding, man. Like they're just total fucking mute ass robotic sims. Goddamn. Oh, why are my headphones not on, man? Fucking goddamn sweaty ass weird robotic sims. MBK, I'll take that badge. It seems alright to me. I'll be taking it every time.
Shit, what I had to, that was my bad, that was my fucking bad. I accidentally quit.
I did not mean to fucking do this. Damn it.
That was my fucking bad. Fucking games.
I lose the battle. Don't get shit. Oh, that's what's for. Everybody come after you. What's going on, my dude? Now my shit doesn't even want to get paid. Now the game's not. Now Gaylord is now specifically rigging my freaking credit card. Rigging my credit. Can't do this. How many times? How many fucking times? Seriously.
bumbling ways, let me remind you.
See if this bullshit works. Oh great, I'm gonna have to restart the Xbox console if this doesn't work. Okay. How much fuck? Okay, you know what? No. I'm sorry, but no. Cancel items. Cancel that shit out. There. Oh, great. That's it. Energizing. I keep getting my credit card declined over that. I should get my money back. And then for some reason, my Xbox doesn't even know what my card is.
Oh,
then,
oh my man. So
being complete idiots.
My table. Bro, what did you...
Fuck! Oh great, now my credit card's getting fucked up. Probably, that probably means I've been probably spending too much shit. And now it went crazy. Again, lied to no one. I wonder what that fucking lame ass invite was.
Oh god!
This shit doesn't work. Like, what the fuck? What's wrong with my shoe? Why is my crowd not working? No, it's not you. Why the hell will I say it's you, freaking dummy? I will never say it's you. Just shut up and let me just freaking figure this crap out.
I said Monte. I said.
Fuck. I'm stuck on a premium, like a freaking locked treasure chest. I can't even do shit. This gay logic's rigging me. I can't even do shit.
Thank you.
what the fuck? What? 19 cents? I didn't realize I spent that much. That's why I kept getting. Wow, that's. How the fuck did that happen? How the fuck? I usually did not spend that much. I did not. Don't get it. What? $0.19 on this bullshit.
Well, $0.19.
I don't fucking get it. I'm done. I'm really fucking done. I cannot believe this shit. 129. Oh. Oh, so Microsoft, Apple. Yes, there, yeah. $9.99. Where did I get that off from? 29.16. Only 5. Apple.com/bill. What the fuck? How did this happen? Why do I get $11 deducted from me every last second? I should not have this less. Seriously? Oh, fuck. I got robbed.
Apple.com bill.
Dang. I got robbed from them? What did they even rob me of? I don't fucking get that. What did they rob me from? Why do I have $11 deducted from my card every time? Oh, fuck. Great, can't even. Apple.com/bill. Oh, great. Can't even fucking copy paste it. What is this? What the fuck is this? What is this? What is this? Unbelievable, of course. Low budget, low credit, can't do that shit. For some reason, I have low credit. I don't know how the fuck that happened.
My boy, no!
Of course, I run low on the fucking budget. That's unbelievable. Because of some weird ass Apple bill. randomly robbed. No purchases are eligible for respawn. Then why did that even come? What happened to me? All this shit's been free yet. I don't get what could be wrong there. Explain this bullshit to me. How does this happen?
Oh,
how did I end up with 19? How does this happen?
Do not, because you're going to make a rest. No, I just what you do, because you've been messing up the fucking room a bit, because ever since you got here. Leaving the noodles on the floor, doing this, doing that. Best friend my ass, no they're not. Got robbed from me. Absolutely robbed in Prime Video. Why would I ever purchase for Prime Video?
Remember now.
you have to purchase that much just to get. Gas prices are rising. That's stupid. You're just that desperate to. God. That's a purchase for Prime. My shit just got completely robbed. That's fucking bullshit.
Great, got my fucking bullshit robbed. Oh man, how am I gonna restore? How am I supposed to be fine? Separate donation for me. I need to really do something to restore all my fucking lost money. I literally have to do something. What? Can't believe my crap just got completely robbed from me. Oh great. It's fucking bullshit that happens. I go to check my balance. 19 cents. Start trying to use some fucking infinite money trick bullshit or something. I'm just gonna invite, I'm just gonna use this. I'm just gonna make multiple alt accounts and use invites, money, all that. So I really just grab all my lost money. Freaking weird. I'm gonna just start using that because I really just have to get mind out of my mind. Have a terrible fucking Christmas. My Christmas gift just terribly gets just freaking trashed. Press a thirsty ass button on shit. Yep, I fucking knew it. Bullshit. Going to press a boost. And I'm not even gonna get first. What does that mean? Force getting fucking war spam by this garbage ass team over and over. Thank you. course. They're gonna start to make a comeback because of the fucking builder. He's gonna be like that same fucking dick we had against the same fucking defeat we had against the Ninja Turtles. This is gonna be a free win for them. A guaranteed victory. Getting carried by a fake ass entity that doesn't even fucking exist.
Than before. All of a sudden,
NBK, of course. I had to die for some stupid ass situation. I didn't even fucking NBK at all. I had to die for some fucking sloppy ass goddamn balloon. Because I can't get freaking NBK either. I'm just unable to. Two persons already have it, but I don't have NBK because of some stupid ass. I don't have MEK, two other people have it. Why is this fucking game beyond this fucking weird ass bull?
I'm gonna land! people are leaning here.
Of course, I get robbed from my spot from that freaking song. Yeah. Probably gonna mess over there. Fucking low IQ box. We cannot even adapt these fucking elements. We're stupid. Dude, you're so fucking dumb. Oh, we're just gonna keep on giving me this fucking bullshit I can't even adapt to. Here by fucking wind. Why is this fucking bullshit happening to me? Gay Logic really just can't stand everything. Fucking get this shit. Fucking goddamn. Of course, the Beyblades always go to Undertaker because they really just want to show off their fucking goddamn spinning techniques. And do random ass dash attacks, even though Cyclone's supposed to be the one that does them. Not everyone else. That's fucking retarded of this game to even do that. That's retarded. Had to run a long way back. Let's fucking do that. Oh, Gay Logic is retarded in making this fucking Beyblade ass team. Because they even watched one single goddamn episode of Beyblade. Not at all. Great, I got a message from someone. Who is it? Who is this dude? Oh, man, hold on. I just got a fucking message from someone. You're Michael Lau. Neither you can turn down your TV or I'm just gonna turn down my mic. It's one or the other. I don't know. That probably means my mic's too loud or your TV volume's probably high. It's one or the other. I don't know. All I can say is you or me. It can't be both, but it can probably be both. And turn down your freaking volume there. Pop, I'm definitely not getting the death kill. This is also going to be a rage quit. Yep, just like I said, a guaranteed fucking rage quit, because I don't get anything special out of this guy. Nothing at all. Okay. Cyclone's fucking thirsty for a kill off. Because I do not get anything off this fucking battle at all. I just get robbed. This is why Gale Logic, you can't just expect people just to sit and accept the scores they have now. After Rage put out of whatever fucking low ass score I got. I can't accept it. It's awful. Really, after freaking Rage quit out of that fucking low ass score, I can't accept. And I'm definitely gonna be fucking rage quitting off this. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be rage quitting off this. Yep, that's definitely rage.
He's fucking.
Why does Gay Logic always fucking try to get me to sloppy ass, D-tier fucking goddamn dicked ass, white Asian, African, monkey team?
I don't get it. These monkey ass business teams.
Wait, take it long, Gay Logic. Don't waste my fucking time. It's almost the end of the stream. Slow ass turtle faggots. Knuckle brain headed punks. Same fucking baby. Most importantly, I'm only getting one. Only one freaking kill off this.
Stop the Undertakers, and I can't go down.
Oh, I'm gonna launch that.
And yet, Tornado Junkie already off to spam this fucking Beyblade. Lightning strike come from? Impossible. Lightning strike. Whoever gave these lightning strikes, that's possible. Not seem to get it from minimal enemy kill at all, which leads into my next rage. Nice. This is why this game you should not fucking trust. Somehow Bot gets the freaking badge. Probably must be by one of the freaking game developers. Must have secretly teleported that fucking bot inside with the force of the round. And I cannot get NBK. I will not also be able to get NBK. If I keep going slow, if I'm not going to get it. I'm like, oh great, I'm a long fucking way. Same, I keep receiving the same freaking crap over and over again from Yay Logic. This is why it's just dumb. Why do I keep receiving the same baloney over and over again? Why can I not get something new as these fucking veteran ass players around here in upcoming high ranks literally get all these good ass weapons for them? I'm just stuck adapting to some freaking scythe of domination. Yay Logic, stop doing that. Stop copying. Pasting whatever I already have. Work.
my arm, let's go.
Let's try this. Nightwatch, not even dead.
Stupid ass fucking death. Gay logic.
Fucking